PBA causes frequent outbursts of uncontrollable crying or laughing in people with brain injuries or certain neurologic conditions like stroke, dementia, MS.
Don't call it depression. Call it by its real name. Don't call it crazy. Call it PBA, pseudobulbar affect. PBA causes frequent episodes of uncontrollable crying or laughing in people with brain injuries or neurologic conditions like stroke, dementia, or MS.
Choosing to cry or laugh should be up to you, not PBA. So get the facts.